very character and story oriented, but someone who could also handle the big stuff.
I remember JJ saying, just be bold, make it yours. In every frame of this film, I try to take that to heart.
He's one of those directors who knows what he wants and is able to infuse each scene with real energy.
Perfect artist and a great storyteller.
See how it feels and we'll adjust. One of the exciting things for me coming on this film was to introduce a brand new character to the crew.
I am Jayla. Comes from a very strong race of aliens. Physically extremely strong.
She's incredibly tough, independent, resourceful.
You help me, and I help you.
We like the idea of Scotty finding a kind of adept young engineer who has a mechanical skill which impresses him.
I plug the little box in the power cell and the little mouth make it sing.
That's very clever.
She is this spirited, sweet, funny, tough as hell character that becomes a very important ally to the crew.
Pardon me.
He likes that.
She's quite defensive, very much on her own, and she's been protecting herself.
All I know is we stand a better chance with you.
Jayla has this sense of innocence, but also this quality of strength that is not manufactured.
Krell is very complex. When you meet him, you go, oh, here's our bad guy.
I wanted a character that is there to deconstruct the Federation's ideals, but to do it in a way where he has a very valid philosophy.
We wanted him to have a complex reason behind his bad guy-ness.
He is damaged, but there's some empathy towards him. We want to understand why he's got such beef with the Federation.
Idris brings an incredible amount of nuance to someone who is seemingly so evil.
Krall's the soloist. He is the nihilist.
Been watching us this whole time.
Watching the Enterprise crash and burn. It felt like I was destroying a legacy. Krall is certainly going to be remembered for that.
I am counting on it.
You really want to head back out there, huh?
Can you imagine what we'll find?
It was very exciting to be a part of this franchise. It was not something I was seeking out, but I realized how much it was part of my life growing up.
Justin had obviously proven himself again and again as an incredibly strong storyteller, filmmaker with movies of incredible energy and action. But what struck me more than that was his love of Star Trek. So I felt really excited to see how he was going to bring his love to life.
Abandon ship!
Stop. Go back. It's really...
Sorry, I gotta get my foot right.
Yeah, because that foot will launch you closer to the cliff.
Did you manage to broke retreat with the Tenexi?
Let's just say it came up short.
Yeah, would you log this, put it in the vault. Spark.
Hey,
guys going again?
Get out of here!
Get me out! It's not like he's chasing it. You got it. You're in the zone.
Okay. Coming down.
Extra shot here.
Crisco.
Fomos dominados por uma coisa que nunca havíamos visto. Eu sei que não será o fim da minha tripulação. Mas este é o meu último relatório como capitão da nave estelar Enterprise. I'm bracing for the pain and I am left.